Today I wanted to talk about some NLP methods of reading one's eyes to be able to see if they are telling the truth or not. So I'm going to give you some tips. So some tips on reading people's eyes so that you can tell whether or not they're being truthful. And of course, this isn't a 100% thing, but first of all, it's important to set a baseline for a person. Everyone is going to be a little bit different, and just because a particular person looks one direction or another doesn't necessarily in and of itself 100% sure mean they're being truthful or telling a lie. So kind of find a baseline for a person. Talk to them, ask them questions, watch what their eyes do. Next thing to do is look at their left eye. That's usually a little bit more honest. You can tell more by looking at the left eye. So looking at the left eye, ask a question that you know they're going to be honest about. See which directions the eyes go. And then ask a question that you think they might be wanting to not be completely truthful about, or they might make something up. Like for example, ask them, hey, if I gave you $1 million right now and you had to make a decision in 10 seconds where you would go, you have to blow it all on a vacation, what would you do? If you ask them that question, their eyes are going to probably go in the imagination direction, making something up, because they don't have that as a factual reference. It's something they have to make up. So what are these directions? The general rule is that if a person is making something up, they're using their imagination, their eyes will go up and to the right as they try to think of what they're going to say. If, on the other hand, they're thinking of something factual, they're trying to remember the name of their teacher in seventh grade, then they'll probably look up and to the left as they contemplate that. They're looking for a fact that's in their head, they're just trying to find it. If you ask a person, hey, did you go to the concert last night where the guy got beat up? I think you might have beat him up. Now, they're going to have to think of something weird, to some excuse, so they're probably going to look up and to the right and say, oh no, I was at the farmer's market then and I didn't beat anybody up, if they are telling giving you a dishonest answer, it would be up and to the right. If they looked up and to the left and they said, yeah, I think I got there at 7:30, as a matter of fact, well, now you can probably believe them. Now, again, this deserves hours and hours and hours and weeks of study. I'm just giving this to you in a short video. Play with it a little bit, see if it works for you. Pay attention to people looking in the left eye, forming a baseline of their eye movement, and then seeing if they go to the left or right to see if they're telling the truth or not. Generally, up and right is fictitious, up and left is telling the truth. I hope this helps you. Please do subscribe.